And let's see, I guess we heard.
I'm a monk.
Monk, okay. Shown.
42?
42, okay.
What I. Wait, you're like.
Switch him out after that. Nice Q.
Oh, you're
oh, that's my prestige or whatever you want to call it.
Oh,
the,
oh yeah. That's
a good
color.
Yeah, you're right. I got a bunch of crap in my inventory.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Fatality.
My bad.
Experience per kill. Fatality. 49.
I had a couple things I gotta sell for.
90 intelligence. Chance to Yeah, I'm sorry. Whoever's watching, this is the boring stuff, so just bear with us. We gotta clean all this out so we can go do some stuff. Fatality. Command Golem, Night Intelligence, Plants. Cold Resistance, Fatality. 408. Hmm, 230. Nah, I don't think this is good. You could?
Yeah, sure. Hey, when does it come out? October?
September. It comes out this next weekend, I think. Why, you wanna go see it?
What kind?
Yeah, I wanna go see that.
It does look good.
601 resist per second. Gold from monsters. Skeletal mage damage. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Put that on. Resist on gold skeletal. 56 death metal damage. That's the one I had on. 556. Intelligence. Alone. 370 intelligence, vitality, armor, cold, physical. Ninety-eight intelligence, 384 vitality. I guess I can take the hit in the vitality. I don't know why I'm worried about that.
Yeah, just what? Who does vitality?
That's for everybody. Vitality's like your life. Like,
there's not a character that's their.
No.
Okay.
No. Everybody benefits from vitality.
It's like the first thing that I ditch.
I hate when I get these when I've got a two-handed weapon, because then I'm like, I don't know if this is really going to help or not. I hate to get rid of them.
Unless whatever your shield is, if it.
258.
You've got 1,000 plus intelligence with that weapon right now.
Yeah. 100 experience. 352. I'll leave that alone. Vitality. Intelligence. Life per second. Go sell this crap. Who can I sell it to? Where's
the corner?
Where's the other guy?
They moved him because of
the jeweler.
Yeah. And the gypsy, the water gypsy.
I got some diamonds and crap in there.
Thank you for coming.
That's probably a big chunk of it.
hating us for reading?
Because just, why not? Deadly Possession. Create a Rift Keystone. Alright. That's gonna do it for me. I do need to go transmogrify something, though.
I suppose business will pick up now that the Skeleton King is dead.
Alright, you good? Let me go, where's the... There she is. I can't stand this helmet. Yeah, I hate that helmet. I always like that one. And then everything else on me is good. I've already taken care of all the dye. let's do a bounty. Just do a couple bounties. Kill John Gorham Coffin. Okay. Excuse me. Alright, this way.
Hold on.
What's over here? Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh.
When King Leo
Grave Digger's log.
He brought many nobles with him. And no hard few oaths. There's no stuff in their domains around here. Now, I eat, sleep, and breathe death, it seems.
Defiled Crypt. For those of you wondering that might still be watching, the I am a Necromancer, which came out just recently. They decided to add an extra character class to the game. Me and my wife are both level 70 in that, so she's gone on and started another character. I'm still kind of mostly just working on achievements. This was the first character that I've gotten to 70 on this particular profile. I have a Crusader on a different profile that's level 70, which I put a lot of work into, but there's no way to move them over to this one, so I'm kind of just stuck redoing them, I guess. But luckily, I can just use him as a mule or something like that if I want to just keep items over there. But the Necromancer was actually a lot of fun to play with. He's like a mage, but he's an offensive mage, you know, so he's not one that has to really stand back. You know, he has a lot of minions and things like that that'll kind of do the work for him, so... It's definitely been an adjustment going back to playing different classes after that, because I'm so used to standing, kind of standing back and just letting my spells do the work. So going to like something else like a Crusader or something has been kind of different.
I don't have enough spirits.
Yeah.
That is not possible.
I love that ability.
Right.
What was that? That bone spike?
Yeah. Oh, there he is. Alright, one last skeleton's killing. Don't mind. Oh, no, he's dead. Dead! And I think... I'm not sure. I think that was the... Do 5 bounties. I think that's exactly the achievement I was going for, so... Yep. So, we're done with that. Do you need a blanket? Or a check. How's she doing in there?
I don't have enough spirit.
Did you level up? Good. Yay! Oh, I think I got a gift, too. Yep. I wonder who it's for. It's weird that you can't gift it to, like, people, but... Like, that you want. It just kind of picks and chooses who it goes to. Okay. Yeah. Well, we can just go back to town, I guess, or choose a different bounty. A gift for Gorda, yeah. It's... Close. Yeah. Kill Queen Erinne. Yeah, sure, why not? Oh, this place. Yeah. Whoa! I don't remember this many spiders before. I love how spiders use like human carcasses and demons and all that. It's pretty funny. Yeah.
That is not possible.
You know, it's interesting. I realized playing through this last time, like with my Crusader, that when it gets down to it, Diablo, at least now with Diablo 3, because it's